warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. As you can see, we are getting through the pre-match formalities and processes, the players coming onto the field for the usual fanfare and handshakes and so on. Conditions absolutely perfect. Temperatures are kind enough. It is an absolute picture under the floodlights here. And the match that follows ought to follow suit. Once again decorated in the colours of Barcelona. This is what brings the players every time. In theory, but we are expecting this to be fiercely contested.
Well, exhibition match sounds like an easy-ozy game of football, Peter, and a picture-perfect occasion until the word pride gets a mention. And it's likely to have quite a big say between teams that could easily be sucked into an excuse for another feud. Why let an exhibition match get in the way of that? So these two will be going at it very, very strongly.
That gets things running. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
I would say a man who earns his pay, Sergio Ramos. Leads by example with total commitment, which sometimes gets him in trouble.
And Coutinho! There it is!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
You've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Oh, look, this is just what the fans wanted. And now that they're celebrating the opener, I think they'll want to see their team make all the running from here. And it's Lucas Vázquez. Now it's Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets. Puts it away.
The accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Barcelona just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
And back to base.
Ter Stegen sends that a long way.
Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Varane plays it forward.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
It doesn't take much sometimes, Peter. He has to adjust a little mistimed run.
Luis Suarez. There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0.
And now they can launch a counter.
Casemiro plays it out to the wing.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge.
it's Marco Asensio.
Has a pop!
Asensio plays it short. And it's Modric.
Gorgeous control.
He's had a go!
And the ball's come out.
That's good distance on it.
Luis Suarez.
Busquets plays it long.
Coutinho
looking to get on the end of this.
That's Luis Suarez.
Luis Suarez!
A great save, real class.
Suarez really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was. Say absolutely sparkling, his reflexes were ultra sharp.
Coutinho goes short,
drilled in low,
cleared without complication.
Isco. Casemiro pushes it out wide. Now it's Luis Suarez.
He's got away. That is terrific skill.
Luis Suarez
heads it!
Good effort,
and it is right on half-time. Barcelona glad to have a one-goal lead at this point, but you have to say things could have been very different.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Barcelona into the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead.
And the game has already resumed here.
Barcelona carrying a one-goal lead. Asensio goes up and over.
Lucas Vazquez hits it!
Saved only by poor finishing.
He trapped it expertly, Peter, and released it very differently.
He's left his man.
Jordi Alba. Now it's Philippe Coutinho.
A really good feat from him.
Swept in. Luis Suarez. And he's whipped it in low.
Barcelona making a fresh attempt to release someone in behind from back to front. And this is something different.
Out to the left it goes. It's Marco Asensio.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
The hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Going through.
He's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Time for a change in personnel, and it's been taken short. Rakitic tries to get it forward quickly. Jordi Alba.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box. It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now. Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and probably a fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
And Messi!
Messi weighed up the options and picked the wrong one.
Sergio Ramos. And it's Marco Asensio.
Isco. Lovely bit of skill.
Marco Asensio.
Keeps everyone guessing.
He's looked long this time.
And that's been levered clear. So, the manager making the last of his changes. Isco with the short one.
And we can get that clear.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Now it's Benzema.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell, man. Barcelona are really pouncing on any straight passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Barcelona could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response? Oh, that's neat. Plays a clever pass. Bailed and his flag offside. Stake.
And that's it.
Barcelona will be very happy with a job well done. An efficient win, which the players simply did enough.
So there it is. What struck you most about that?
Barcelona made their intentions clear that nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough. You know, it's not always about form, it's not always about class.